Now let's move on to the EV World Twitter section. For our first tweet, the Center of Excellence for Research on Clean Air at the Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi, converted a Volkswagen Beetle into electric. Given the current air pollution concerns clouding the capital, IIT Delhi has retrofitted a 1948 model Volkswagen Beetle into an electric vehicle. This initiative demonstrates that both technology and innovation can be leveraged to combat environmental concerns.
So great job, team. Unfortunately, the team has not revealed the kit that they have used to convert the vehicle. The team has also said that this is not a production model, it's just a demonstration product.
In fact, we've seen many projects where people are picking up conversion kits on AliExpress and using them to convert polluting ICE vehicles into electric vehicles. But the real challenge is making production-ready conversion kits.
So we know many companies like E3O and Northway Motorsports who are also doing conversions of ICE to EV. The hurdle, however, is that these conversions, the certification for these conversion cost about 30 to 40 lakhs per model, and it takes 3 or 4 months for the certification to happen. And then after all this, the kits that are launched by companies like E3O are very expensive, say up to 5 lakhs. And most people are put off by that expense.
We spoke to Northway Motorsports and their Swift Desire kit is going to be ready in a few months' time. We are going to feature this kit on our channel, so stay tuned. So the next tweet. This tweet is from the Nexon EV Owners Club. The club replied to a tweet by Mr. Arun Kumar Somayaji, who has purchased a Nexon EV. In the tweet, Mr. Somaya talked about how you can save money on your taxes by buying an electric vehicle. This is what the tweet says. ATEEB for EV car loans sanctioned between 1 April 2019 and 31 March 2023, 1.5 lakhs tax benefit on interest only per year. I think there is a cap of total interest that you can avail benefit.
In the same tweet, the Radical Mind has commented with some interesting numbers which shows you exactly how much money you can save if you buy a Nexon EV on a loan.
So we pulled up a tweet for you. And as you can see, this Tata Nexon EV was taken on a 5-year loan. Here is the amount of interest that you pay. And here is how much you save under ATEEB if you fall into the 10% tax bracket, the 20% tax bracket, and the 30% tax bracket. However, a disclaimer, please be sure to check these numbers with your accountant first. Thank you, Nexon EV Club and Somaya G for sharing this information with us.
Also, Mr. Radical Mind.
So now let's tackle the third tweet. Mr. Arun Bhatt recently completed 25,000 kilometers in his Hyundai Kona EV. He said that he has not experienced any major degradation in his EV.
Let's take a look at the pictures he sent us. You can see here that it's giving him a full 297 kilometers of range. And with the climate control off, it's 319 kilometers at 89%. So that's kind of giving him an idea that his battery is not degraded. The second picture that he sent us is a little bit about how many kilometers he has driven, how much energy has been consumed, and if he charges, how much time it will take to full charge again. So it's interesting to see all these dashboards which give you a proper idea of how the daily functioning of these EVs are.
Yeah. Amazing stuff, Arun. The Hyundai Kona is an excellent EV, and we look forward to seeing more EVs from Hyundai. Alright, the fourth tweet. This tweet is from Chetan Maini's Sun Mobility, a startup that is implementing battery swapping technology. The tweet says, after Delhi NCR, Chandigarh, Amritsar, Mohali, Panchkula and Vijayawada, Ape E City, powered by Sun Mobility's advanced lithium-ion smart batteries, is all set to revolutionize last-mile mobility in Thiruvananthapuram and Kozhikode.
The interesting part is that Piaggio, the legendary Italian company, has launched very silently an electric variant of the Ape, but only in two cities, Thiruvananthapuram and Kozhikode. The model is called Ape E-City, the fully electric version of its three-wheeler. The vehicle comes with lithium-ion batteries with an automatic gearbox and a fully digital instrument car cluster for better convenience for the driver. The new vehicle comes with swappable batteries made by Sun Mobility.
Piaggio says the vehicle uses battery swap technology, which allows a flat battery to be replaced with a charged one in just a few minutes at automated service stations.
The vehicle is produced at the Baramati facility of the company, and because it employs Sun Mobility's swappable battery technology, the price point is almost the same as the ICE version of the same vehicle.
To give you more information, in 2019, the Piaggio Group reported sales in India of 142,500 commercial vehicles. The overall share of 23.8% of the Indian three-wheeler market and has leadership in the cargo segment with a share of 42.9%. So this is a giant company and it needs to launch more EV options in the Indian market in the coming years.
Good job, Piaggio and Sun Mobility. We wish you guys all the best. With that, we come to the end of the Twitter section.
It's time for the Community Charge Point Watch. Xeon Charging's DC Fast Charger, located in Sankagiri, Tamil Nadu, near Salem, is now on the Recharge India app. So, with this charging point installed, can we do a trip from Bangalore to Coimbatore or the other way around in one shot with the Hyundai Kona, the Tata Nexon EV or the MG ZS EV? Well, we think it'll be a bit tight for the Nexon EV, but with a constant speed of 50 to 60 kilometers per hour, it is possible. And with the other two cars, the MG ZS EV and Hyundai Kona, we think it will be quite possible and very easy to make the trip.
So we spoke to Karthik, the owner of the Xeon charger over there, and he said that they are putting up another charger at Krishnagiri, and that is going to make it very easy for owners of the Nexon EV as well.
If you are a business and you have set up an EV charging point on your premises, do consider getting in touch with us and we will add your charging point to the Recharge India app. So with this, we come to the end of our show. Did you know that we have a poll of the month on our homepage?
So go to our website. Every month we have a new poll for you there. Vote and get your opinion heard.
So Rafi, any updates from Team PluginIndia?
Oh yes, Abhishek. We've started a weekly podcast series.
Yeah.
And we have this both in English and Hindi because we definitely want to reach the wider audience.
Mm.
And every Thursday approximately, we release a new podcast. Go ahead and subscribe. It's on all the popular platforms. Apple, Spotify, Google Podcast, everywhere. Mm.
So Rafi does the Hindi podcast because he speaks fantastic Hindi. And I do the English podcast because I can't speak anything else. So do go check those podcasts out on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts and Spotify. Also, we started a new show called the PluginIndia Electric Vehicle Weekly Show. In this show, yours truly covers all the recent happenings in the electric vehicle scene in India. So be sure to check out that show on our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for supporting PluginIndia. If you like our work, do consider becoming a patron on Patreon. It takes only $1 to support our work. For those of us who are already our patrons, we really appreciate all your help. Finally, do consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends and family and subscribing to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, eyes out,
EV in. That's right, Abhishek.
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 Oh, wow. I hope you got that. Yeah. Still being a nice year and blooper.
Yeah.
Okay, go.